The backyard woodshop.
Hi guys, welcome back to the Backyard Woodshop. I'm Tom Ryder. A couple weeks back, I built the Clampett jig here, and it's a copy of the Rockler version, and I shared it with you guys and offered a free template. There'll be a link down below if you haven't seen that video yet. But I had a little bit of an inspiration. This is an awful big fixture. It's great for larger cabinets and stuff, but what if you want to build smaller projects, boxes, drawers, that's a bit smaller? Well, why don't you make a mini Clampett? That's right. These are really easy to turn out, just as quick as the big ones. Actually, it's a little faster because you don't have as large of pieces to have to glue together. It's made out of all scrap again. The black base is basically a ping pong table that I've recycled. It's just solid MDF, so that worked out really well. It's 1-inch dowel stock for the threaded rod, and you just need a 1-inch tap and die. Right angle fixture is 1-inch wide, and it's about 4 inches long. So these, I batched out about 12 of these really quick, and it was pretty easy to do. But if you didn't want to reduce your template by 50% on your printer, or you have issues with that, I went ahead and made a double template here. So you can email me at backyardwoodshop@gmail.com and ask for the mini Clampett template, and I'll send that out to you, and then you can just print and get a double copy. And I just used the template, drilled my holes and everything right through the template, and worked it out. I made a stack of 3 of these at a time, so you can batch these out pretty quick. They work really well, just as well as the big ones. I went ahead and we can just clamp some up real fast just to demo it. Remember, the key is just a little bit of wax and petroleum jelly and good fitting threads. So thing I like is, if you give it that extra little lock, you cannot pull that out. I mean, this thing has got so much force, it's amazing. I just can't believe how well these work. So I wanted to share that with you guys. If you're new to my channel, I'd love to have you a subscriber. If you enjoyed the video, hit that like button. And remember, if you want that free template, just email me at backyardwoodshop@gmail.com and ask for the mini Clampett template. Thanks for watching, and until next time, I see you in the backyard.